All right, you ready? Let's roll.
What? Crap!
I punched in the parking lot for you. Driver leaves it there every day to get his coffee.
Beautiful.
All right, man. Let me just say right off the top. I apologize for anything and everything you're about to see.
You kidding? I'm getting an inside look at your alter ego, Horatio Carlin, corporate code jockey.
Why do I get the feeling this whole thing was a bad idea?
It's cool. I'll go easy on you.
Cuidado. Hey. ¿Qué?
Thank you.
Okay, now where's the GPS?
Hey, sit down.
I got me.
Come on. All right, just... All right. GPS. I know where the GPS is. Up. Got it.
There you go.
Okay.
Hi, how you doing?
Hi, good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Hey,
good morning.
How you doing?
Good, Gary.
Hey there.
Hey.
Horatio, what are you doing first on the bus?
What can I say? I'm an eager... What can I say? I'm an eager beaver.
Anyway, the juicing has...
Anyway,
the juicing has really turned my life around. I feel lighter, my mind freer. I hate to break it to you, but juicing doesn't do squat. And you haven't tried my juice. I'm serious. What you want is the pulp. That's the healthy part. Juicing extracts all that. All you're drinking is sugar, smoothies. Now that's where it's at. Load them up with fruit, veg, superfoods, soup.
At least I've got nothing to
superfoods. Yeah, like goji berries, maca powder, all that good stuff. You have a lot to learn.
You know the science behind superfoods is shaky at best.
Well, they're health foods. You can't... Holy crap! Well, they're health foods. You can't argue that.
Yeah, but goji berries are as much a superfood as grapes are. It's a marketing buzzword designed to rope in consumers. No offense.
Awkward.
You know, Marcus, there are times when I wish I was out doing what you're doing. And then there's today.
Thanks, friend. I'm freaking choking on the pretentiousness in here.
And here I thought Bloom employees were bad.
This is brutal.
We went riding out in the streets. Took our new bikes.
Hey. Hey there.
Don't piss me off,
like
man.
Fun.
You stayed late last night? Yeah, and the catering made me want to puke. I'd rather starve next time. This new sushi place is...
What?
What's
he doing? That's not right.
Yo, Horatio, man, I'm scared, bro.
Well, what is it?
Don't nobody look like us.
Oh, man, welcome to Silicon Valley. Hey, what do you call a black man surrounded by thousands of white people?
What?
Mr. President?
Hey, man, they see two of us together, they gonna think we plotting.
We are plotting.
Wait, what? Cool. That's awesome. Yeah. Hey, you.
Man, I feel so...
How's it going?
Oh, hey.
Exposed.
You know?
Oh, it's the worst. Coffee sometime?
Of course. I'll text you.
Yeah, okay? Welcome to my world. There's only three other black people that work here. Two guys, one woman. We have our own mailing list.
That's rough. But hey, you're fighting a good fight, changing the face of corporate life in the valley.
You haven't experienced corporate life... and have to represent all of blackdom.
Jesus!
If I had a nickel for every time someone complimented me for being well-spoken.
So where's the server farm?
Not here, I'm afraid. The whole thing's located under the Noodle Maps building. You'll need a whole other level of clearance to get in there. The managers upstairs can take care of that for you. Just do a week. One of them, you're good to go. Let's hit the kitchen. Need fuel before another day.
Hey, do you want a coffee?
No, I'm fine.
But please, help yourself to a pomegranate. There to die for.
You're so great. Thank you so much.
Okay, neato.
Carlin.
Brody.
Big day today, huh? I'm excited. How about you? You know, you could just tell us what you've been up to. Where you've been looking, who you've been talking
to. Trying to get coffee, you little
shit. What was that?
Just trying to get a coffee.
Yeah, all right. I'm sure you'll be more forthcoming with HR. Enjoy that coffee. Watch it! Are you new here?
Yeah.
Punk would love to lay his ass out. I can't stand that mother... Hey, Becky.
Gentlemen.
He's been watching my ass since the day I got here. Now he's saying I should be more forthcoming with HR?
You think he's got something on you?
Damn it. Do you have any idea how much jail time I'd be looking at?
If I can get into the server farms, I can delete all that shit, all right? We got your back. You're not going in jail. I'll be in touch. All right?
All right.
All right. Hi, Horatio. What's the plan for getting to the Noodle server farm?
Best option is the elevator maintenance area on the second floor of Noodle Maps. But watch yourself. Security's tight. Even I don't have access.
No sweat.
Anybody want to try?
This is my life.
Hold it together.
No time for screwing around. Not to get to work.
I am sticking around.
Value.
Booty call.
Get out of here.
Uncertified.